God.
This is destiny.
Destiny.
Because it might take one of these young men as you get older to help fund your retirement. Or when your Social Security is not enough and your 401k has ran out and you might have to sell your home because you can't keep it, and one of these young men come along and pay your house no loan so you can keep your house. See, I'm talking about destiny and purpose. See, this goes beyond you shouting in church. Because these are some of your future preachers. This is the youth adventure, right?
Yes. And you're making it right.
What I'm saying is that as much and as often as you can, speak into these kids, right?
That's right.
Every one of y'all young people stand up. Stand up.
Amen.
And some of y'all that are not quite so young, but you work with, you know who y'all are. Thank you, son. Y'all can have a seat. I want every one of y'all to come out this way. Come here. Come on, come on, move. Come on. How many, if your child is in this mix, if you're the parent, I want you to stand. I want y'all to face me. Look at me. If you, you're the aunt, I want you to come up here. Come. I want you to stand behind your child, your nephew, your niece. You're here. Come on, we got some other young folk out in the audience. Come on, I want you to come. Come on, stay behind. Come on.